Hi guys, welcome back to another collection video. I'm with my pal Tom. Sorry, just to let you guys know, I know he's not been doing, you've been messaging me and emailing me, he's not done a video for ages. So I just thought I'd get him on here, just a wee quick talk about upcoming hot toys that we're trying to get this year, especially for 2016, going on to 2017, ones that we want in our collection, and ones, videos that we might see. So I'll just get him to talk to you a wee bit about what are you looking for to get, and I'll tell you some of my ones that I've got, I want to try and get, my aim to try and get, and ones that you've got on your list, and we'll see where we go, if we get them or if we don't get them or whatever. So I'll just give you a rundown of my list. Obviously the next one in mine is Vader. Vader's got to be the next one on my list, definitely.
Yep.
Either Vader or Luke, but I'm pushing for Vader. Then Luke, and then Luke. Vader just looks so good. He comes with his drone. He comes with all sorts. And then obviously Luke comes with just like different kinds of outfits, like the helmet and the blast shield and the wee orb, training orb, and his lightsaber. So Luke definitely, then Sand Trooper, then I would maybe try to get that exclusive
Luke Skywalker
and Stormtrooper.
Which could pick up a good price in within planet.
I could try and pick that up, but then again I think a lot of people are aiming to go for the same things. It's kind of hard because Star Wars seemed to be kind of going dead
fast for
some weird reason. And then obviously I do not want to miss Batman Returns. I don't care what happens, I'm trying to get that.
I can tell you, I've got my Batman logo.
Yeah, I do want to get Batman
I'm
Returns.
Fan.
Big, yes. So, anyway, that'll take me down to hopefully the end of the year. I'm looking at Deadpool.
Oh, yes.
Looking at him, they've just released him.
Any collector out there, got to get Deadpool.
Now that I know that he's been released, we're looking at getting him. Who else? I've not heard anything about Marty McFly Part 2. I'd like to see that get released.
Yep, that'd be a good release.
What about yourself? That should take me at least to the end of the year.
Yep.
I'm 2-pack Stormtroopers, but I can try and hunt them down somewhere. Somebody's getting rid of them. I've missed out on that, which is a shame.
Yep.
But what about you? What's your list of the year that you tell people, collectors out there themselves that are looking for ones that you could, that you're getting?
Well, hi guys, sorry I've not done a video quite late. I've just, money has been quite tight the past couple of months last year, so things have managed to just calm itself down, and I've managed to get in control of my money situation. So I've recently put a £100 deposit on the Robocop 2-pack with Alex Murphy in that, and the Robocop the battle damage, so I put £100 deposit on that, so that's my next one I'm going for. So my list of ones I'm going for is going to be that Robocop 2-pack. Then after that, I've got a couple of figures held for me. I've got Han and Chewie, which is going to be held for me, which I'm going to go for that. That's going to be about £350, so I'm going to definitely pick that up. I'm going to go for Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader, so I'm going to get them. As Paul said in the video, yeah, Obi-Wan's going to be hard, but I will hunt hard and nail to get them. I'm not going to give up, I will get them. If I have to pay £250 to £300, then so be it. I'll pay it, and I'll get them. I'm not going to give up on them, so, I'll get them. And, like, as I said, my money situation is sorted now, so I can just, you know, easily just put money by and go, you know, here's a wee bit of money here aside, next month put a wee money aside, add it all together and go, here, order me, you know, Obi-Wan, order me, you know, this statue. But Star Wars, I'm going for the main characters first, then I'll probably get the Stormtroopers and all that, you know, the 2-pack and all that. I'll have to bite the bullet and probably pay £350 or whatever it is, me and Paul saw online or something like that, and then the Sand Trooper. Then you've got the TIE Fighter, the Black Stormtrooper and that, you know, you've got that, and you, You've got Leia, who's coming out soon, you know, a lot, there's a lot of people saying, oh, I don't really like Leia, you know, her face sculpture, but that may just be the prototype, you know, so it's like, who knows? You've got Sand Trooper, which my friend Paul's got, A1's holding it for him, you know, which is good, he's getting that, so that's awesome. So try and get the main characters of Star Wars out the road and then get the, you know, the wee side characters, not like wee Stormtroopers and Sand Stormtroopers out the road. Then, Batman Returns. Oh yes, A1 Comics in Glasgow is holding me, Batman Returns. As soon as I heard it getting released, I asked a good friend of mine and Paul's, Jim, if he could hold me Batman Returns, put my name down for it straight away, and he's like, that's no problem, Tom. You're first on our list and all that. We can hold that for you. As long as you can get the Hot Toys that you've got, that we're holding for you, as long as you either come in and put a deposit down on it and get it, he's happy with that. I'm like, well, I'll try and get all of them out the road, and then once I've got maybe you're holding me one figure, you know, I can maybe go, right, hold me Batman Returns, is it in yet? Yeah, it's in. Hold me, and then that way I know he's got it for me, so I can go, bonus, excellent, thanks a lot. And as you can see, you know, I've got the Batman 1989 logo t-shirt, which I got like a couple of years ago. I'm a huge 1989 fan, it's one of my best films, and as soon as I heard, you know, they're releasing a Batman Returns, like, I was like that to my friend Paul, I was like, they're releasing a Michael Keaton, how amazing is that? I know it's from the second film, but it's a Michael Keaton. I don't care all these haters, oh, doesn't he look quite right, the head sculpt, who gives a damn? It's Michael Keaton.
Batman's your favourite film, isn't it?
Batman 1989 is, you know, it's, that's why I've got a t-shirt, because, you know, this is the logo, this is the actual logo, you know? So, anyway, as our last says, Eric Draven, The Crow, Bruce Lee, Tupac, the two bodies, they're ones I'm thinking we're going for. I don't know when, I'll keep you posted, I'll let you know. As you know, my Robocop Tupac, that's my next one I'm going for, and then Star Wars and all that, so as the months come up, I'll let my friend Paul know, and then he can make a video, whatever next Hot Toy he goes for. He could go, hi guys, my friend Tom, he's let me know the next one he's going for is this, and then he'll keep you posted, we'll make a video, whatnot, and then that keeps yous in the loop, and then yous can see the videos that we make, and then you go, oh cool, Paul's friend Tom's made a video, like, he's got Robocop Tupac, he's made a video, awesome, yes, wicked, and then that's it, you know, I could just start making the videos, and you could start seeing them. But that's me, you know, to wrap this wee video up.
Final thoughts, what would you say that right at this very moment before you get Vader or anything, what's your favourite Hot Toy?
Final thoughts, I'm glad Paul got Obi-Wan, you know, he's a nice figure. To wrap it all up, Darth Vader is going to be amazing. He's going to be my best one. I've been a fan of Darth Vader before anybody, you know. I've been a fan of Darth Vader before Optimus Prime and your Indiana Jones and your Marty McFly and your Han Solo, your Robocop. I've been a fan of Darth Vader since I grew up. Since, you know, I was born in 1987, but when I was growing up, you know, Star Wars was kind of, you know, it was hardly really on the telly back then, the kind of end of 80s/90s television, you know, but when it was there, it was on, and you saw it, and I saw Darth Vader, and it was like, he is the ultimate villain, he is like, fear him in the galaxy, you know, Darth Vader, oh yes, he's the best, you know, and I just fell in love with him, you know. Batman is one of my favourite superheroes, you know, Michael Keaton, always love him, he's one of my best Hot Toys. Once I get Darth Vader, he'll be one of my best Hot Toys.
So you say that's your best Hot Toy then?
So I say right now, my favourite Hot Toy I've got in my collection right now is two, which is the Batman 1989 and the Indiana Jones. They're my two best. When I get Darth Vader, when I get Han Solo and Chewie and all that in the Star Wars, I'll start to love them more because I've got them and they're new and they're fresh and Chewie. He's hair fibre and all that, you know, and it's amazing, and then when I get down the line, I manage to just bite the bullet and get Obi-Wan and get him, go, got him, that's him, happy, get him, he'll be awesome. And then when I get Darth Vader, you know, Darth Vader will be my best. Just have him, and just, what I'm going to do is I'm going to watch that video guy take, stripping him down carefully, putting the battery pack in and having him with the voice activation. You know, I know this, a palaver, you've got to keep changing the batteries every so often, but, you know, I want to hear him go, you know, what, hear that, that's a lovely feature, you know, so I'm going to do that. I'm just going to just watch this video, strip him down, get it in, and then put him back on, and, you know, that's it.
So, end the video, guys. Until next time, until he gets the Robocop, just thought we'd get him on screen, let you guys know that he's still not forgotten about. I'm reading your emails, you want to see his next video, and I'll let him know. Yep. Thanks very much for watching, guys.
Yep. Give us a
thumbs up, please subscribe for more. Don't forget to subscribe to Tom's channel, he's got a wee channel as well.
I've got a wee channel, my friend made
one video on it, but still, don't forget to subscribe. Just go on to my channel.
One video, and I'll get more videos once I get near Hot Toys, so.
So, guys, take care. Until next time.
Yeah, take care.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Hold on, I need a thumbnail.